So, how's it going, guys and girls? Oakley here to help with you guys with a bit of FIFA 14. We're going to be playing an episode in On The Money. Today's game, or tonight's game rather, is going to be between Brazil and Germany. Semi-finals, I'm going to be Brazil, Huey's going to be Germany. As always, whatever the final scoreline is, I'm going to stick a tenner on that being the final score. Obviously, the odds are pretty decent if it's like a higher scoring game. Fingers crossed it will be. Obviously, Neymar's out for the count, so maybe Germany will progress. Not sure how this is going to go, but let's see how this episode cracks on. And as always, if you'd like to pick up any cheap Ultimate Team coins, be sure to head over to ufifa.com, a very cheap and reliable service, £3 for about 100k on Xbox. So be sure to go check them out, link in the description down below. And if you use discount code OAKLE, you'll get more money off your coins. I will also have a vlog out for you guys later on tonight for some of you have been asking for vlogs. So there's a vlog coming. Got some FIFA right now though. We've set our teams up and let's get going. Oh, Neymar's just been taken out. I've got Neymar on. Never mind. Wasn't wanting anyone to see that. I didn't want you to notice and stuck him on. Even though he's out for the count. Oh fuck it, I got to. Get there, Hulk! Golazo! Look at that face. Look at that face. 1-0 Brazil. Brazil. Eat your tootsie fruities, mate, and shut up. No. You just lulled me. You tricked me.
What?
You tricked me. Freaking Schürrle. Oh. Oh! Yes, Hulk! No, Hulk, you're not Cinderella! Can't play around with the ball like that, mate. You haven't got that skill.
I don't know why
I said that. I regretted it instantly. I don't even know what that is. What would it be like a... Oh! Please!
Offside.
No! It's onside! Yes! Yes, again, Huey, you're just not happy. How did Neuer not get to that? This guy basically lives out of his goal area. This is the real deal, it'd be out there. You've had more shots, just less on target. Or the same on target, just my accuracy's a little bit, I've got more possession than you as well.
Let's just get the stats.
Where are you going, Hulk? Ah, I tricked you. Willian. Damn it! Weakest chip shot ever! Oh gosh, you just lured me in! Oh no, what was that? Julio Cesar, what was that, mate? You're offside anyway.
Oh fuck.
Oh mate, you were miles off. Julio Cesar was the lamest. I was like, oh, I just don't care. Get your head in the game, mate. Gosh. Can't be doing that, that's an eye opener. My defence is a trap. I can't cope with this! I can't cope with you just a little snaking. Oh. You're a snake. Okay, I don't know who that is. Oh, it's Neymar. Got space. Ah! Freaking ball! Shoot! No! God, mate, William! You terrible bloke! You're a terrible. Oh! Rectify it! Rectify it! Rectify it! For God's sake! How is that not gone in? Gonna tap that in. I could have tapped that in. I can't play football. Another incredible ball. You've got to do something here. Shoot! Oh! Shoot! Why are you missing from that distance? No! Over. Over. The pressure was real. That should be like 3-4-1 maybe. Technically, you actually had... We played quite equally, really. But the last few minutes, the pressure was on. Well and truly on. I think that might be our best game yet. What an intense finish. Either way, guys, if you enjoyed the video, be sure to drop a like rating down below. Don't forget to subscribe if you're new around here and check me out on Twitter. I've been Oakley, this has been Huey. Have a fantastic day and goodbye. Oosh. Also, don't forget to leave your comments in the comment section down below, obviously, what you think the score will be and who's going to win.